Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If 36a squared plus 6a plus 1 equals 0, what is the value of 6a to the power 10 plus 1 over 6a to the power 10? This is a challenging question. We are going to introduce a special method to solve this question. This is the given condition. From this given condition, we have 6a does not equal 1. We can easily check it. Here, 36a squared equals 6a then squared. If we replace 6a by 1 in the left-hand side of this equation. The left-hand side is 3. 3 is not equal to 0. Therefore, 6a does not equal 1. Here is the important formula we are going to use to help us solve this question. X minus 1 times x squared plus x plus 1 equals x to the power 3 minus 1. Because 6a is not 1, therefore, both sides of this equation times 6a minus 1. The right-hand side, 6a minus 1 times 0 equals 0. What is the left-hand side of this equation? We rewrite 36a squared as 6a then squared. Now, we compare the left-hand side with this formula. X equals 6a in this situation. Therefore, we can use the formula to simplify the left-hand side of this equation. The left-hand side of this equation equals 6a to the power 3 minus 1. Both sides plus 1. Then we have 6a to the power 3 equals 1. Remember, we already discussed 6a is not equal to 1. We only have the result of 6a to the power 3 equal to 1. If 6a equals 1 is the answer, it's very easy to derive the final answer. Replace this part by 1. This part by 1. Unfortunately, 6a is not equal to 1. This is the given condition. Both sides minus 1. Then we have 6a squared plus 6a equals negative 1. 36a squared equals 6a then squared. Both sides times 6a. The left-hand side is 6a to the power 3 plus 6a squared. The right-hand side equals negative 6a. From the given equation, we can easily see that x is not 0. If x is 0, the left-hand side is 1. The right-hand side is 0. 0 is not the answer for this equation. Therefore, from this given equation, we can do the following operation. Both sides divide by 6a squared. We simplify both sides. Then we have 6a plus 1 equals negative 1 over 6a. We can easily check this result. 6a to the power 3 divided by 6a to the power 2 equals 6a. 6a squared divided by 6a squared equals 1. Negative 6a divided by 6a squared equals negative 1 over 6a. We have the current result. 6a to the power 3 equals 1, and 6a plus 1 over 6a equals negative 1. What is the question? The question is, what is the value? 6a to the power 10 plus 1 over 6a to the power 10. How to use these two results to get the final result? We simplify 6a to the power 10 first. 6a to the power 10 equals 6a times 6a to the power 9. We rewrite 6a to the power 9 as 6a to the power 3, then to the power 3. What is the value for the inside part? 6a to the power 3 equals 1. We can replace 6a to the power 3 by 1. Then we have the final answer. 6a to the power 10 equals 6a. Now we are ready to calculate the final answer. 6a to the power 10 plus 1 over 6a to the power 10. Based on this condition, 6a to the power 10 equals 6a. We replace 6a to the power 10 here, here, by 6a. Then we have 6a plus 1 over 6a. From this result, then we have 6a plus 1 over 6a equals negative 1. Therefore, negative 1 is the final answer for 6a to the power 10 plus 1 over 6a to the power 10. That's all. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.